Lord, I am not worthy to have you under my roof, but only say a word, my servant will be healed. My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to Vajanamrutam. Gospel of Matthew chapter 8, we see a centurion comes to Jesus and begging for his servant who is sick and is asking to heal him. Jesus readily agreed upon and he said, okay, I shall come to your house and heal him. But with much humility, that centurion says, Lord, I am not worthy to have you under my roof. But you say only a word, that is enough. My servant will be healed. What a great faith. And Lord is praising his faith. My dear brothers and sisters, in the time of Jesus, he saw more faith in Gentiles than the chosen people. And we know the Canaanite woman, she also was coming after Jesus. First, Jesus did not mind, but seeing her deep faith, Jesus cured her daughter. My dear brothers and sisters, these people do not know anything about the salvation history. This centurion, he is an army officer. He didn't know anything about a God who brought them from Egypt. He didn't know a God who split the Red Sea. He didn't know a God who gave them manna in the desert. He didn't know a God who gave them water. But he believed Jesus could heal the sickness of his servant. He believed Jesus is the Son of God. And he knew the power of Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, we need faith like the centurion. His faith was a living faith. In the letter of James we read, a faith without action is dead. And very often our faith is dead. Our faith should be a living faith. There should be action. The centurion believed in Jesus. So let there be real faith. We should believe in Jesus. He is the Son of God. There is nothing impossible for God, for Jesus. When he says a word, we will be healed. Our problems will be solved. So my dear brothers and sisters, let us have that deep faith in the Lord and let us ask the Lord whatever we need with deep faith and our problems will be solved. May Almighty God bless you. The Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.